Pesky text scam is popping up in Northeast Ohio within hours of the Ohio Turnpike sounding the alarm Monday about the resurgence of an Easy Pass scam. We received a bogus text on one of our newsroom phones. If you owe money to the Turnpike, you will not get a text. So if you do get one, delete it, report it as junk. Just do not click that link.